Motivation comes after starting something, not before. We often think that motivation is something that we are supposed to have before we do the work, but motivation will come as a result of doing some small bit of work, and then we can trust that the rest of the process will flow easily. The greatest amount of friction for any type of task is in the beginning. So the key idea is to make it so easy that you can't say no.